I must admit, I spent a lot of time hiding myself and having my arm behind my back when I'm talking to people, not wanting to draw attention. I just wanted to give Aaron the biggest hug ever. And Leanne and Holly and Jacob, they've never known me to have, you know, two limbs. One morning we heard Aaron shouting from downstairs. It was a Saturday actually. And he was very jubilant. And on investigating, we found him sat on the sofa with his tablet and said, I found it.
Oh, come on.
Dad's hero arm. Why did you search those words?
I searched those words because I wondered what Daddy could do with two arms.
I've googled Dad's hero arms and he stumbled across a company called Open Bionics. To be able to come home from Open Bionics and open the door and just give Aaron that hug was, there are no words. I mean, what you didn't see in the clip was the tears, the joys, and absolute speechlessness. I mean, I've been dubbed to be the Bionic Rev. I believe it's the most empowering kind of language that I've seen around disability.